Which one of these two chainsaws is more powerful?
I'll try to stop this one for first. You see, I can do it. The battery is full, the chain is new. And Milwaukee. Why it's so? Looks like Milwaukee is more powerful of these two. Why? Because the chain speed of Milwaukee is slower, so the power is bigger. Want a best price for it? A link in the description.